Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channels. Now, in last sessions, I am just telling you about how we get the times when angle between minute and hour hand is given. Now, in this sessions, I am telling about you about mirror image concept. In sometimes in exam, some examiners ask you about mirror image. That if like take example 340 times happen in clock, then what is the mirror image we see in the clock? So now I'm this concept, this is calculated by mirror image 12 hour minus given hour. What times is given? That is 11 hour 60 minute minus given hour. Okay, now let us take an example regarding this, that how examiner ask you from you question and how you solve that. Let us take a question. If time occurring or happening on clock 340, then what is the mirror image of this time? And then how you solve? So this is solved by, as given above, 11 hour 60 minute minus 3 hour 40 minutes. As in clock, our clock we have given from 1 hour to 12 hour, so we use here 12 hour. Okay, if sometimes examiners take 24 hour watch, then we use here 24 hour minus given hour. Okay, comes up to a 020 minute 8 hour. So mirror image of 340 is 8 hour 20 minute. So thank you for watching this video and subscribe my channel, and in next session I am giving you something different concept regarding clocks. Thank you.